is the Quran only for 7 cents?
No, it's not.
So if Quran is not only for 7 cents, how are you doing in Surah 65 verse 4?
That's the common sense. That's the common sense.
So Quran goes against common sense.
It's not a wrong idea. It's not a look like that.
Look at the difference.
Look there.
What does a tiger alif do? There was a tiger alif.
Alif!
Different.
This is different?
Different words.
No, no, say it. Is it different?
Yeah.
But if you are sick, are you sick or you're traveling? No, I don't even camera. Excuse me.
Go back. You've been on camera already.
No, I don't want you to talk to me.
No, but you've been on camera already, bro. No, but you've been on camera already, bro.
He doesn't have the title.
What title?
Cutting ears.
Why are you shy? All of a sudden, why are you shy?
Just like handshake.
If you touch the women by mistake.
Why is he shy?
Yeah. Suspicious of their own ass, my friend.
Yeah. And which one is where's Bob?
Just like.
He can blow your face anyway.
Show me the other one. She said one Quran. Show me the other one.
Finish the translation.
She talked a lot. I need to say something.
Finish the translation.
Is it fair for me to say something?
I have been waiting for you. Please, let me say something. I have been waiting for you. Finish the translation.
She said there is two Quran. No, yeah, I finished. Yeah,
you haven't finished yet.
Okay. I've been saying, whoever is traveling or something, or is sick, or ever who come like that. That means
like sexual,
that shit. You got me when you shit or something.
Touching,
like this. Oh, lemme so many means you flirt with the woman. You got me. You flirt and then you have like that. You know when you got. I don't know. How can I explain it to you? I know you love this kind of discussion. You know when I talk to women, nice woman, I get horny. Maybe many people that don't have it. We have it, you got me. I talk to my son, I get horny. Plus,
you're always horny anyway.
Why you don't get horny?
You're 24/7 you're horny because I think it's the effect of shish kebab, I think.
Yeah.
Or shisha.
Okay,
or hashish.
Now, let me finish. So, a man, when he got horny, there is some water that go off from his wheelie. I don't know. You have it. When you got horny, even if you're having your trousers, you're flying up.
No, I'm joking.
You've got some water. That water.
Was that going to do with the Quran?
Yeah, I'm just saying that.
Ah,
so
then
you become horny, okay? It tells you after that you wash yourself.
Of course. When you have that water, it comes off.
Do you have bath or is it through bath?
This one is sexy.
So with the water?
I think
this one is
like a bath or
you
just
do
this
one is the
one.
This
one is the one.
What do you do? We are from Geneva, yeah.
This one is the house.
But the man, hey, listen, this is not Quran, this is tafsir of Quran. Translator of the Quran. So it's not Quran.
Here's the Arabic for you. Can you read this Arabic for me?
Iqra.
Pat!
فلم تجدوا ماء فتيم مصعيدا طيبا خمس عبود يوم ويدين What's the difference? Same, but I will read in Arabic,
Is it exactly the same?
Yeah.
Read it again?
Okay, open that one, I'll open that one. لا جنب ولا جنب إلا عابر سبيل حتى تغتسل وإن كنتم مرضى أو على سفر أو جاء أحد منكم الغائط أو لمسهم النساء فلم لمستم
So what does it say?
لمسهم You flirt with the woman
Talking about flirt?
Yeah, let me assume.
So is it like after you become
Oh, okay.
Is it
I
did.
No, she think in Arabic. In Arabic, she think let me assume is this. No. Yeah, touch. That's what you want to say. So, no, it's not that.
So in here, is it after you become horny or after you simply do a handshake?
In let me assume this one. No.
In this one?
No.
Or after you become horny?
No. No. If you let me assume this, it means if you had like. You know,
erection.
Yeah.
If you touch any sexual.
Yeah. Sexual. No. It's not what she wants. She wants. If you touch it like this.
No.
Yeah.
So what is this touching? What is sexual?
No. It doesn't mean that. Plus she covering this one, she covering it. Take it off and we read it, because this is not Quran. This translator of the Quran. So they tell you what
the Quran. So Arabic is not Quran anymore. No, all he has been reading is the Arabic part, and now we identified Arabic part of
so, okay,
Yusuf.
Okay, we say
Yusuf Ali is okay, not Quran.
Okay, we say Khatun. We say Khatun. She's right. Okay.
Problem.
So open this one and
listen,
open this one. In same verse.
Listen,
and let me read.
Listen,
it's fair, no?
You already.
Why I have to listen? She have to open. Come on, be fair. She
you
have to open. She said there's two different. Open this
you
one and open this one and tell me it's different.
Okay, now we got the message. So in one
no,
of them,
no.
Once
no,
you become
not,
holy,
she have to
according
open
to you, once you
Jason,
become a holy,
you know
and then when the things comes from your private part, you've got to do parts. Okay?
I know you're from somewhere.
Yeah.
I know you're from
and
somewhere.
And now...
So is there a difference there, Hatun?
I know you're from somewhere. Yeah.
Can you tell me?
Oh, yeah, read it, read it. Ikra.
Underline word.
Ikra.
Move your hand, let me read it.
Underline
words. No, I read all of it. I don't
you already
it.
Read all of it.
Yeah, let me read
now
it.
Now focus on the underline
No, let me read it all of it.
And then tell me,
fair,
what
fair.
Do you do
be
when
fair,
you
be fair, be fair, be fair, be fair.
You can't find out if I'm a student.
No.
I want to
no, you read it or I read? So, I read. So let me.
It's
let
not
me.
About who read it.
Okay,
I know
me,
you are
me.
Better than Muhammad. You can read it. All I want to know is
so
explain
what
it to
that?
Me.
What are you saying though?
I'm not better than Muhammad. You can read it. You are better than Muhammad. You have to read it.
You say you make me want to go. Let me read.
You
say you have you saying you have a good argument. You have a good argument. Let me read it to the people.
Sir,
so let me read it.
So
stop. Let me
read
it.
Don't play victim game. Explain it to me.
Yeah, explain, explain.
Why are they different?
Yalla.
Don't tell me a lie.
Yalla. Go on. Ikra, go. Ikra.
No.
I'm telling you.
Nah, he's good. He's good.
Oh,
good. He's doing good.
No, it's not for me. You don't know what you're talking about. إن عابي رسلوا حتى تغتسلوا وإن كنتم مرضى وعلى سفر أو جاء أحد منكم الغائط وكيمان وسعيد الطيبة فانسحوا. Can I ask you something? Really. Tell me what is the difference from here?
I already told you.
From here, there's no difference.
I told you to read.
I read here. Is it not different?
What is the word lamastur?
What is different?
Underlined.
No. All of them.
Lamastur.
This
is lamastur. No, not that one, sir. You can't even find out this one, okay?
Lamastur.
And then in here. So can you tell me why this one has extra letter while this one doesn't have extra letter?
Where is this extra letter? Wait. Who read? Christian, he read Arabic. Oh, there's
hey,
one. Can you read Arabic?
Yeah.
Read.
Yeah.
Tell me what does mean here and what does mean that. Is it different? Is it different?
I'm not asking anyone to tell me.
Ah, she's not asking now.
Tell
me, I'm reading.
Lemestum.
Lemestum. It's same.
There is extra letter here.
Oh, Lemestum. Oh, Lemestum.
There is extra A here.
Where is it? Here, A.
This one extra
letter. Did you move your finger? Here, look, I'm gonna read it from here and here. Elephone. Say again. Elephone. Elephone. Wawun. Lamun. Mimun. Sin. Ti. Mim. Same. What is wrong? No way.
No way.
Good learn. Good learn Arabic. So stop lying. Don't lie. Lemestum. What's the difference?
Extra A. Extra A. You can see it on here.
Look at the difference.
Long there.
What does Taka Aleph do? Is that not a Taka Aleph?
Okay, come. Yeah. You said you need Arabic. Here.
A little bit. Come here.
Okay. Here, first one, what is it? A.
Sir, look
first
at the one.
A.
Look at
here,
this one.
What is it?
Look
a.
at this one.
Is it
look
A?
Sorry, are you putting
No, you're not talking. He's talking. So stop talking. A. She lost her argument, so she closed the book because the guy, he can't read.
This is Quran number
so
one.
So why you close?
This is Quran number two.
You're lost.
Quran number two.
I told you, you're looking for truth or something, but you just lying. You just lying.
Extra egg. Change the meaning from having sex.
Is that not a
child? No one gonna put this in your head.
This one, it becomes
orange. Okay, here. Let's stop. There are two people. Two hands. Let's debate. The Bible is here.
Sir, can you tell me?
Ask him.
Why are you holding two different Arabic Quran?
I am holding two different Arabic Quran. She said that two Qurans. Read it.
No.
Read the Quran.
The
Bible is here. Three Bibles are not the same. You want to debate?
I am asking.
I'll show your Bible.
Let's debate.
I'm going to read it. She's dead. They go to prison. Brothers here who are going to debate with them and try to explain. Look at it. But when I come, they pass. She's going to go. I'm here.
Cameraman.
I got the three Bibles. Contradiction. Son of 20. Not the same. We believe in them.
So go. Debate.
See what happens.
I'm not saying anything.
Show the Quran. Chopping and changing, not the same. The Quran, 140 surahs, 6,231, 36 verses. No addition, not addition, not the same. Yeah, not the same, yeah. You see how crappy they are. When they come in here, she's been crying now. Let's debate. Let's debate. Don't cry. She's crying now. Are you crying?
Wait, I'm
here to debate three Bibles. They're not the same.
I am crying.
Not the same.
I am crying.
I'm here. She can't.
Debate him.
You pick on Muslims here who are not prepared to debate with you. But when I'm ready, I come here, you wet your pants. Call them. What is Bob? Let them come here. Any topic.
Scary, man.
Any topic, I'm here. Any topic.
We don't claim. You claim you're one Quran.
Okay,
where
the Quran?
You can't.
You can't debate in secret.
Cowards.
Right now, I'm holding two different Arabic Qurans.
why don't you debate him? You was getting involved, why don't you debate him?
Muslims are forgetting. Muslims are forgetting the main issue.
I told you last week. You are very rude.
Main issues. I am not Mohammed. Main issue is for centuries and centuries and centuries and centuries and centuries and centuries and centuries. Muslims looked at each other's eyes and they lied. Form a perfect preserved Quran. Now, your sheikh, who has been forced by Muslim missionary, had to admit that there are holes in the narrative. That was English. I'm sorry if you couldn't get it. But better than Muhammad's English. Quran number one, Quran number two, and they are different from one another, and there are two I have in here, and there are 37 different Arabic Qurans, and according to your Muslim scholar, there are holes in the narrative, and I strongly believe this is the Quran of Yasir Qadir. So all I'm asking is, can someone help me to fill the holes of the Quran? So I brought quite friendly Akbar. I want someone to help me to fill the holes. Anyone wants to explain it to me why I have got different Arabic Qurans?
When they say there's holes in the Quranic narrative, what does that mean?
There are holes in the standard narrative. Akbar can't fill it. Wonderful language. That's the Muslim who said, oh dude, from the back. Why I am holding different Arabic Qurans? Can someone explain it to me? Muslims, sir, are you Muslim?
No one's Muslim today, Hatu.
Are you Muslim, sir? Any Muslim? Sir, you are Muslim. Are you still Muslim? Anyone still Muslim?
You are Muslim. I am the not one who said there are holes in the narrative.
That's not me.
I'm Muslim, not Muslim.
I'm sorry, my pronunciation was bad.
Yeah, I couldn't understand you.
Oh,
always got a problem.
My pronunciation was bad, but I can read and write better than Mohammed. But I never had a sex with a child. I'm much better than Mohammed. Can you tell me why I am holding two different Arabic Qurans? I bought a fake Quran. Is this fake Quran? What makes this Quran fake?
some bullshit. You're telling me you go.
Why is this Quran is fake?
You're telling me you go one that's right and one
why
that's
wrong. Why this Quran is
you're
fake?
You're saying why do you have two different Qurans?
Yes, I'm holding two different Qurans. What is the name of this Quran? Can you read
okay,
it?
Okay, I could
doesn't it say Quran Karim?
Okay, in Arabic.
Okay, what do you say?
Come on, bro. She's being serious, bro. She brought two different Arabic Qurans. That one and that one.
Go cheerlead.
And you telling? Are you
you're
saying that's from Moby Dick? Come on,
you're
bro.
You're cheerleader. Give her a
hit. Hey. Anyway, nobody wants to defend the Quran. Hatun.
I find it amazingly sad. While I spend ages to find the Quran of Yasir Qadir, I am the one who is trying to fill the holes. Can I get some help from Muslims? I don't have strong muscles to fill the holes. I need help from Muslims to fill these holes and then explain it to me why there are different Arabic Qurans. Sir, why are you pointing to my brothers?
She says what you are it? From Azerbaijan and you are Iranian and he says also I'm Iranian.
Doesn't matter what I am. I am still in heaven, but I am concerned about the different Arabic Qurans and holes in Arabic. Can you tell me why there are different Arabic Qurans? Can anyone help me with the filling the holes? Can I get some help from Muslims to fill the holes? Can I get some help from you to fill the holes? Don't feel sorry for me. Feel sorry for
right now, like now. I know there's some people are so.
Watch that side.
Hatun, what are you doing this video? Come on.
There are holes in the narrative.
What are you doing here?
Explain it.
That is disrespecting
you
people.
You walked away from. I'm not disrespecting
the
people.
The
it is the ideology.
Madam.
If you want to speak, come to this way. If you want to speak, come to this way. If you want to speak, come to this way. It was Islam. It was Islam who stepped into the world and put the life of non-Muslims in danger. It is Islam still putting the life of non-Muslims in danger.
Everybody, do you want to ask me about this? Nobody can find nobody. Look how many of us in here. Come on. But tell me, I'm raising my voice at you. He's gonna stop me. He's gonna stop you. He's gonna stop you.
Come on. You don't want it to. You want action, innit? You don't want it to.
Can you tell me about
you
the
whole
narrative?
You don't want it to.
You want it to.
You want it to. You want it to.
Well,
you don't want it to. If you want to talk, you will put that down.
Why I should put that down? I don't want to put the Quran on the floor.
You want to
I don't want to put the Quran on the floor.
You want to aggravate. No. You're entertainer. You're a clown.
Thank you. Do I look like Muhammad? You think I am Muhammad? I don't want to be heartbreaking, but I am not
Muhammad.
Go and
be yourself in the mirror. Go
you be in the Guinness World Record.
I don't know.
Show you.
How
you look like?
Let's see if I look
what's
like Muhammad.
How you look like?
Let's see if I look like Muhammad.
No, I'm not. Look, look at yourself.
I don't look like. Let me make my hair nice. Sorry, my hair is messy.
The mouth is better. Better look at your hair, Mola.
My hand didn't look nice. People think I am Muhammad.
Stop provoking people. Stop provoking people.
No, but when you your people provoking us.
I hold it. I hold
just
it.
Just a minute. Let me
it's much safer in my hand.
Safer. Keep the souls out of it.
It's safer if I am the one who gets it because the holes in the crowd.
Let me see.
Let me make my hand.
Cartoon.
Her name is Hatrat.
Oh, I needed makeup today.
Dirty.
I am out with all. That's just so
that's the only thing in your mind, isn't it? Vagina and pussy. That's all in your head.
No? Is this the rat meat, the hole?
No, it's trying to fill it.
No, she's trying to fill it.
Go,
what's the point?
Up and
what's the point?
I'm asking if someone can explain.
No idea, not sure.
I am holding two different Arabic
Qurans.
According to your Muslim scholars, that's the evidence that there are holes in the narrative.
There's only one Quran.
Why am I holding two different Arabic Qurans?
The effect is there's only one Quran.
Which one is the fake?
I don't know, but there is only one Quran.
How can there be the only one Quran if I'm holding two?
No, it doesn't make any sense. There's only one Quran.
It doesn't make sense. Because of that, your Muslim scholars said, okay,
Who is he? No, I have no idea who he is.
We can put him under the glass. But in here, I am holding
him. I know only one Quran. I had the whole my life. Lithuania, I'm a converted Muslim.
So, yeah, okay. So, which Quran in Lithuania do you recite? Or do you recite the Wash Quran or Kanun Quran or Duri Quran?
Arabic.
They are all different Arabic Qurans. So I'm asking which Quran do you recite?
How many Quran do you know? How many of them?
37.
I know only one.
That's sad. I'm not Muslim, but I know 37. How come you know only one?
I don't know, but I know only
the Quran,
one.
The Quran you recite?
No, unfortunately, no.
Have you got access to internet?
Yes, of course.
Okay, go to the internet and then tell me about the Quran you recite for Surah 4, verse 43.
Can you tell her read for me? Can you tell her read for me some Quran?
Yeah, can you read in Arabic? Can you read in Arabic?
Do you understand Arabic? No, you don't.
I understand the surahs, I understand the prayer that I pray. I understand it, of course.
Oh, that's not the Quran at all. Go Surah 4, verse 34. And then read.
Let her read.
Surah.
Oh, you're good.
Now let her read.
Let
him
first read the Arabic for me, brother. Yeah. Can you?
I have the Arabic.
You
phoned, yeah?
Can you read it, sir? Can you read it?
No, I don't read.
Okay,
I can't
so
read Arabic.
Don't read
I'm learning. Yeah. I'm learning.
Is Turkey a Muslim country or not? Hold on.
I don't talk to you. I don't talk to you.
Is Turkey a Muslim country or not?
I don't talk to you.
Yeah.
How are you going to read?
Yeah. So they don't speak Arabic, do they?
I can read the translation, right? I can read the translation.
She talked about Quran. You have to read Quran for us. Don't read in Arabic. Can you read some for us?
They're asking you, can you read
Arabic? She can't understand. No, 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 this one. The one you said, it's all wrong.
That's you just said one surah and one foot. Oh my God.
Can you
read Quran? She doesn't even understand Arabic.
But do you read Quran? Do you read Quran?
The whole Turkey comes.
Yeah,
I do read Quran.
I read it, yeah, but read,
okay,
if I read something like this, I go and double check with people who can speak Arabic.
What?
Who can read in Arabic.
Surah 3, verse
4, 5. Can you read
Arabic? How do you know they're not going to sugarcoat it for you?
I'm going to show you something.
How do you know they're telling the truth, they're not sugarcoating it?
Read it in Arabic.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
I don't go to Imam. I can ask my friends. I can ask my friends.
How do you know they're saying what they...
Daniel.
I want you to look at this Arabic word. Brother, can you show that from the
Daniel, Arabic? Tell her, can you read for you? Okay, tell her, read for me.
Can you?
No, tell her.
Okay, can you tell me? This letter, okay, this one.
Yeah, yeah, I see.
And this
I see.
Word,
identical.
They
yeah, identical.
They are different. One of them is extra letter here.
Yep.
Okay,
yeah.
Elif.
We can
extra see. A. Can you see this extra A?
Yep.
This small kind of postage
thing. Yeah, like
okay. So this one doesn't have that extra A. Do you know what is the implication of that?
Can you
tell me if you can guess which word is that in that sentence?
It's calligraphy, different calligraphy.
Is the same one that you are showing from the Quran or different one?
So this is there are two Qurans, okay? One of them is.
But that means the word's different, right?
This one is here. This one.
But if it's written different, it must be a different word.
Extra letter.
No.
Extra letter.
Okay, this one doesn't have extra letter.
Okay.
You can see that.
Okay.
So
yeah.
When you translate it, even ask your Arabic friends, take the picture of it, and then ask your Arabic friends. When you translate it, it talks about. You wash yourself, okay?
I think it's 4:34.
When you have sex with someone, okay?
Yeah.
Do you do wudu or do you do ghusl before your prayer?
You need to wash yourself after the intercourse.
So you do ghusl?
Yes.
You have full bath.
You have to have full washing.
Of course.
So, if you just handshake with a sister, what do you do before
if
your
I
prayer?
Can, excuse
handshake.
Me. Yeah, yeah.
Sister.
Yeah.
If you don't handshake
yeah.
with a sister,
I don't. Yeah.
You don't have to do part, okay?
Yeah. Yes.
So, that just one letter changed the implication. If you need to do ghusl or if you need to wudu after you touch the woman, okay? That just one letter makes it from touching sexually to just handshake touching. Okay? So it changed the implication of your daily life. So therefore, I'm sorry that no one, you became a Muslim, and no one told you about 37 different Arabic Qurans. I think that's sad reality. Did anyone told you that Quran has been perfectly preserved?
It is perfectly preserved, yeah.
They just said that
how can it is perfectly preserved if I just showed you two different Qurans?
I didn't know about this,
okay.
Yeah, before today.
But,
I didn't
okay.
know. So I will double check with everything, of course.
Okay.
That's why I'm having this discussion with you.
So,
yeah.
Let me ask you another basic question. When you go to your friend's house, okay, let's say he's not at home, but his wife is at home, and you need to wait your friend to come in, okay? Does your, if that Muslim friend, I don't know what is the percentage of Muslims in Lithuania, do you?
I live here.
Okay, you live in Lithuania. So when you go to your Muslim friend's house, and husband is not at home, it's only the wife, okay? You are waiting for the husband to come. Do you suck the breast of the woman five times, or you just don't do it?
I would never ever go to my friend's wife without his permission. Yeah, without calling him and asking him if I can go.
Okay.
So, out of respect.
So, okay,
simply.
Let's say,
yeah.
let's say, yeah, let's say your friend said, I'm not at home. Let's say he said, I'm not at home.
Mm-hmm.
Go and wait for me. I'm going to be home in 5 minutes.
Yep.
Okay?
Yep.
So, you went inside. Okay, your friend is not there. Would you suck your friend's wife wife's breast 5 times until your friend comes home so that you can see your wife?
No, we'll wait for him.
So as you wait for him, would you suck the breast of the wife? No? Why?
Out of respect. I wouldn't do that.
So out of respect, you wouldn't suck the breast of your friend's wife?
No.
According to Islamic tradition, Sahih Muslim has 4 pages on it, and it is talking about when you go to visit someone, okay? This woman had this man, young man with a beard, needed to suck the breast of woman. It was first 10 times, but Allah obligated it to 5 times. So man has to suck her breast so that they can be like brothers and sisters.
Yeah, I didn't know where she get that from.
Everything was new for me. I will double check with my non-Muslim friends, with just people who know how to speak Arabic.
So this is something happened at the time of Muhammad, okay? And it is revealed from Allah as the word of Allah, okay? So in today's Quran, did you read that story?
No, you haven't read that story.
You haven't read the story because ship comes and then eat those verses didn't make into the Quran.
I came to Islam because that's rational and logical for me. Not just because of someone's plan.
Just a moment.
Yeah.
Those verses are not in the Quran. And you were told Quran has been perfectly preserved, and you told me that Quran has been perfectly preserved. If the verses are not there, and if I am holding 2 different Arabic Qurans, therefore they show me that Quran has not been perfectly preserved. If you find that out, what I'm saying to you is truth, what will you do? Will you give up Islam?
If I will find that this is
if you find out that there are different Arabic Qurans,
if you find
out that the Quran you are reading is not the same Quran which Muhammad received, will you give up Islam?
I need to double check first and then make my decision.
I cannot answer to you right now because this is new for me. The question is if, okay?
Yeah.
If I am correct, that means you've been told lie. Would you give up Islam? If you are correct, come to Speaker's Corner and confront me. I am here every Sunday. Okay?
All right.
So, but if I am correct, will you give up Islam for the lies you've been told?
I will need to think about it. I cannot tell you right now.
So, also you expressed that you become a Muslim because it was logical. Okay? Can you tell me the logic of, have you been to Hajj yet?
Not yet. Six years.
Can you tell me the logic of having kissed with the black stone?
Kiss with the black stone, yeah.
What is the logic of the kissing the black stone? Islam is logical.
I don't have enough knowledge about Hajj and Umrah to have a conversation.
I'm not asking. Give me the philosophy of it. I'm asking, what is the logic?
I see it as the ritual. I see it as the ritual.
It's the holy ritual. You are quite okay to go and kiss the black stone.
I don't see anything bad in it. If there is a story behind why people should do that and why is it the holy place?
So it was a white stone from paradise, entered the world because of the sins of Adam, sins of people made it black. So you are kissing something which symbolizes sin, okay? As you kiss it, okay, black stone is going to intercede for you on the day of judgment and erase your sins. Would you find a problem with that? You wouldn't find a problem. So, I told according to Islam, sharing the attributes of Allah with something was a shirk.
Yes, I know that. Yeah,
so,
I know. Yeah.
If the
but
black
I'm
stone
not,
is
not worshipping this stone.
If then your intention to kiss the black stone, to your sins to be erased, and black stone is going to intercede for you, that's sharing the attributes of Allah with a stone.
Wait, what is your point then? I can kiss anything I want. Is that your problem?
Kiss anything you want.
Yeah,
I am asking the question. The thing you are kissing,
so?
The symbol of the sin,
so?
And going to intercede for you, and going to erase your sins. That's the attributes of Allah given to the black stone that is called capital letter shirk.
Shirk.
Yeah, that's why.
So when the hadith, when the Tirmidhi talks about in Tirmidhi 959 is Muhammad lying when he says it's going to erase your sins.
That's the means. So kissing the stone is the means for
No, it says Pakistanis gonna have the lips and I'm gonna intercede, going to remember this gentleman, Daniel kissed it, and I'm going to intercede for him, and because of that kiss, his sins are being forgiven. So that is shirk. I know, that's all, but walls are, trees are gonna have consciousness, trees are gonna remember everything. How can a black store, what kind of miracle is that? I look at it and then I say it's a shirk. For Blackstone to remember who kissed it, okay? Let's practice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 people here, minimum 10 people, okay? For Blackstone to remember, every day 10 people kissed it, which is like joining the Hajj, millions of people. Blackstone must be all-knowing, all-powerful. He has to remember all day and then have perfect consciousness.
Where they say in the Quran, Blackstone is all-knowing and Cholas. Show him, stay away now. Show him. Why are you lying? Show him. Show him. You said you made claim. She said Blackstone. It's like when we worship
what kind of attributes? What kind of attributes?
Muhammad in Hadith said, I would worship Blackstone. Show us.
Blackstone must know what were your sins. Blackstone must know what are the sins you are going to do in the future so that it's going to forgive your sins.
Ask her for proofs, mate.
Does that mean the stone is all knowledge?
That's what I'm asking you. You are giving that.
If the stone has knowledge, it doesn't refer to all knowledge. It doesn't mean all knowledge.
What kind of knowledge Blackstone must have to remember since 1970 to 2020, how many people kissed it? What were their sins?
Is it true or not that he says at the end that Blackstone gonna have a mouth and mouth and tongue and thing, and they're gonna talk and they're gonna think? Is it true or not that the Omar? I'm sorry.
No, I agree with everything.
Isn't it true that Omar says, "I know you are just a stone, and I'm doing it because what?"
Huh?
Is it true or not?
Yeah. I'm not talking about the Bible. As a Christian,
as a Christian,
I'm not going to kiss the stone. So that's stone. So you do that as a Muslim because you're. I'm not talking about Bible. Can you be gentleman and defend the Islam right now?
Why you being
So you said Islam is like rational religion.
Yes.
Give me the rationality of passing Blackstone to erase your sins. How does Blackstone know what you've
done? Where they say
Blackstone? We're not worshipping the Blackstone.
You are kissing
where the, why are you screaming? Tell us.
That's not the point of worship.
Why are you kissing it? Why are you kissing
it? Because the Prophet did it and we follow his example.
I don't have enough knowledge about this.
So you don't have enough knowledge?
Yes,
so
I told you about Umrah and Hajj. I don't have enough knowledge about it.
You have been Muslim for 6 years and you can't even give me the basic questions on Tawheed. Don't you find that a bit strange?
I haven't performed Umrah or Hajj yet.
But I'm asking questions about Tawheed.
Yes.
So, oneness of Allah, attributes of Allah is on a black stone. A stone.
Who
black
said that?
Stone is
all who said that? Ask her when. She just came and she's lying to me. Ask her when.
I gave the reference.
She's
going to
put in the video. She's like, ask her when. They say, show your proof.
Reference.
Ask for proof.
I did give you the reference.
Where's the reference? Where's the reference?
I did give you the reference.
No, you say it's not worshipping. Now it's changing the song. You said it's worshipping.
So you're erasing the sins of the believers.
You said.
So we are our argument is that the stone must have omniscience.
Tell her to show you proof. That's it. Otherwise, don't talk to her.
The attributes of the omniscience.
Be a liar.
That's the point.
And that one.
That's the point.
That man is deceiver. He looks nice.
That's the point.
But he's not. He's gonna put very bad titles on videos and stuff. Be careful. Just walk away.
This is my first time here. This is my first time here.
Talk to her.
Are you Sunni Muslim?
Sunni, yeah. Sunni.
Have you heard from me the hadith?
Yes, of course.
So, can you tell me what it says? So, 961. Sorry, I thought we find it. Sorry, 961.
Yeah. Show and then show this guy as well because he wants to know as well.
Stand behind me. I'm not gay.
Okay, I read it. Okay. References.
What till meeting
959. Till meeting 961. Sunna El Nasai 2919. Okay. Muhammad says, okay, the messenger of Allah says,
you have
about
for
the
reference. Hey, you have
by
for reference.
Allah,
come on now.
Allah has raised it on the day of resurrection with two eyes, by which it sees, and the tongue that speaks with it, testifies, whoever kissed it.
What do you let him read?
Okay? Nasai 2919.
What?
Touching the black stone is going to erase your sins.
Again. What? Touching?
Kissing the black stone will erase your sins, my friend.
Is she worshiping? No, you said it's worshiping.
No, he didn't say that. Don't stop throwing money. Our argument is that the stone will have divine attributes, our mission. The black stone will have to know who are the believers. Who are the believers? So that's the argument. Stop throwing money, bro.
You are sharing the attributes of Allah with something. Okay, that's shit. Allah is. Is Allah not only for everyone? Forever?
Of course.
Why is Blackstone in the Bible? It doesn't say that. Why does it say in the Bible that the stone is not the act of worship?
So you go to the Bible, why? Is that like when you go to the Bible?
The reason you are kissing, your sins are going to be erased. That's the reason you are kissing.
You believe it doesn't mean it's true. It's not worship from heaven. It's completely different.
It's not from heaven. It is a sign of sin.
There's no sin of worship.
Symbol of the sin.
If you kiss your son, are you worshiping your son?
Your son doesn't sin. Forgive your sin.
Your son doesn't take away your sins, uncle. That's the whole point. Tawhid is being questioned here. Tawhid.
True French kisses, your sins are being forgiven from that one lip action.
So Allah gave a divine attribute to a creative thing to take away the things from the believers. That's the argument.
Now, are you saying open books and
so
us?
But she did.
She read it. We didn't see who, from where.
Hear it.
Did you read it? Did you say we worship a black song?
But that wasn't the argument. Stop straw manning. Stop straw manning. No, she never said that.
She never said that? She didn't say we worship black stone?
No. Kiss the black stone to erase your sins.
So here it says, a Muslim man does not perform ablution in an excellent manner.
That's
and then perform prayer,
but
that Allah will forgive.
Let him talk.
Abolition is going to forgive. This is Sahih Hadith.
He showed you.
What is the reference?
It says Sahih Bukhari 158.
Sahih Bukhari.
Abolition forgives sin. Can someone help me to understand? How can sin. Water forgive your sin?
Because Allah has made that as a means.
How can a water doesn't have a consciousness, knows what you've done and forgives your sin?
Allah has made wudu as a means for the forgiveness of sins. So prayer,
wudu is forgiving your sins. Sajda is forgiving your sins.
Yeah.
Forgiveness of your sins when you do make wudu.
You do good things,
God takes sins from you. Not water,
and
God.
Okay.
Water is going to forgive the sins of me.
Yeah, he said that.
When you do water,
where they put it on their nose, the water they put wash their ears, the water they wash their feet before the prayer is going to forgive their sins.
No, water forgive us. God, when you do water, God forgive you for doing that. Yeah, read it. Is it saying not
abolition? It doesn't say Allah. It says abolition.
Abolition.
Clean your nose.
It's easy. It's gonna be easy. Question. Help.
Get rid of the urine of Satan from your ear. When you clean your feet, that water has power to forgive your sins.
Okay.
Wonderful. Double shirt.
That's why Muslims, they are the cleanest on their own earth. That's why they are.
I'm not talking about Bible. I am questioning.
No, I'm not agreeing.
It's not a shirk because God we want.
Look, look, look.
It doesn't say God. He read it. You are Muslim.
Sorry, sorry. Hey, people who read Arabic, read this. Read this. Read it.
No, no, no way. 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 No way.
Read this one. Read this one. Look. That is question being asked.
What's your reference?
No, it doesn't make any sense.
No, some doesn't make any sense.
Is it Bakari?
No, I'm talking about shirk that you're blaming that.
Is it what? Listen.
It's not. It's your opinion. No, no.
Muhammad's opinion. I am not Muhammad. If Muslims are denying Muhammad today by going against Surah 465, I can't do much about it. You are already apostate.
You're trying to tell me that performing wudu is a shirk.
He told you. If that water is forgiving your sins, that's shirk.
It's not water forgiving the sin.
Who is forgiving your sins?
God forgiving the sin.
Did the Hadith say God? No.
It says when you do ablution, and you do ablution, sins fall off.
So how do you do ablution?
But it's not evolution, that's forgiving. Evolution. Yeah.
No, it doesn't say Allah forgives. That's your brother brought it up. According to your brother, that dirty water, which you get rid of the urine of Satan from your ears, the dirty water which you kick out the Satan from your nose, the dirty water which like you clean your hands.
It's not water, it's God who forgave, not the water.
It doesn't say God.
He would never agree with you. Never, a million years.
Show us.
I want to tell you this, Muslim.
What about the clean? Muslim 1430.
English.
I understood.
Sorry, Allah doesn't speak English, brother. And his Arabic is very bad.
Jesus, which language he speak? Jesus, which language he speak? Your God. Which language he speak? Your God. Jesus.
Why do you kiss the black stone? Why do you commit shirk?
Jesus, which language he speak?
I don't see that as shirk, honestly. Yeah. I'm not that much knowledgeable about Islam and these things, but for me it's not a shirk.
So if the giving the attributes of Allah to something is shirk by definition, okay? Allah is the all-forgiving one. Allah is the all-loving one.
Yeah.
Okay? Allah is the one who knows what did you sin yesterday. Allah is the one who loves when you lie. Okay?
Lying
is sin. Raping someone is sin.
Let me finish.
You can't even defend your Islam. Be man for your Islam. Is it so difficult to be man? Is it so difficult to stand up for Islam?
I'm standing here.
No, it doesn't look like you are standing here, but you are not standing for your prophet.
I'm answering.
He asked
question. Jesus, which language he speaks? Jesus. Tell him Jesus, which language he speaks?
Okay. Blackstone needs to know about you sin. Okay. For Blackstone to know, not only you, but for everyone who went to Hajj and sin, for it to remember what kind of attributes Blackstone must have. You have me.
Nothing. So, absolutely nothing.
For Blackstone,
nothing. Blackstone is Blackstone. That's it. Nothing else. From the heaven. That's it. Nothing else.
How is from the heaven? While the pagans, they were doing it. The pagans.
How does it know your sin?
Absolutely nothing. No attributes.
Brother?
How does it know your sin?
Yeah, how does it know your sin?
Don't touch her.
Brother?
Hello?
What kind of attributes you need to have to know what this guy did yesterday, what this guy did 5 years ago, what this guy did 5 years ago?
I need amazing knowledge.
So you need amazing knowledge. What kind of attributes you must have, you need to have to know what 1.6 billion of people did?
Yes, he knows.
Still not all knowledge of God.
What kind of attributes you must have to not only know what they have done, but what was their sin and have power to erase that?
Only God can forgive sin.
Only God can do. Okay, you must speak up.
I don't have God's knowledge. Yeah, I can't forgive sins.
If something is able to do that, something is able to have the attributes of God and practice that, that calls.
It's not Blackstone doesn't forgive sins. God, he forgives sins.
It doesn't Hatsun, say
why are you
that.
Lying?
Hadith doesn't
why
are
you
say
lying?
That.
Why are you lying?
Muhammad was lying.
You're lying.
I read the Hadith.
You're a liar.
Muhammad is a liar. Muhammad is a
don't
liar.
Lie. Look, he asked you a question. Jesus, Muhammad which language he speak? Jesus, which Muhammad language he speak? Liar. Ask him, which language he speak Jesus?
Why are you asking that?
Jesus. Because
What Jesus? Which one did Jesus speak?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Why are you not even because talking about you said,
yeah, I remember. So you said God, he speaks Arabic. You said Islamic God speaks Arabic.
He speaks Arabic.
What is the language of the Quran?
You're saying
Arabic. Arabic. Okay, Arabic.
You're saying Jesus is God, so you're saying he spoke Arabic. So
no,
is that something negative?
God speaks all language. My God is not
Jesus, what language he speak? Tell us.
How many?
What language he speak?
Prove it.
Which language he speak? Aramaic or Hebrew or Greek? Tell us.
Aramaic, Hebrew, and Greek.
Show us. And show us.
Matthew chapter 15.
Open and
John
see.
Chapter 4.
Who said that?
John chapter 4.
Let's say in about him. Let's say in about him. He didn't say I speak those languages.
Okay, that's your answer. Okay, cool.
So, go back. So now, bottom line is this: what's happening?
Don't go with her in that.
This Muslim man who has been Muslim for 6 years.
Are you jealous?
6 years, yes.
I am so jealous.
Are you jealous? Don't be jealous. Look so how good jealous. Looking he is. But I think he's married. I think he's not gonna. He doesn't fancy you at all. You know his type at all. Look how good looking he is. What do you want?
What are the things you look into?
Everything. How does
the
idea,
the basic idea of one God.
Okay. He's good so looking because he was born Christian, first of all.
Can you turn me?
That's why he turns.
Yeah. You want me to find the surah? What is this about?
Tell us,
what
is this about? For you. I do it for you. I do it for you.
And also, can you tell me, if you kind of look into the basics, what was your basic response?
Who is child? Who do you tell me who is child? Who said it's child? In America, you're not allowed, a woman, she's not allowed to marry in age of 16. If you do that, it's rape. In England, you're allowed. Who we should follow? America or England? In Nigeria, girls are allowed to marry at the age of 14. Who asked to say it's wrong? Who asked to say it's wrong? We can't say it's wrong. It's their culture.
In Nigeria,
girls that married at the age of 14. Who are you to say it's wrong? Who are you? Just because you are a white man, you say it's wrong? It's wrong? Your king, King Henry, he married a girl at the age of 6 years old. King Henry. He's not here. This was the worst day in her life when Prophet died. Where is your God? Ask her, did your God die?
I hope you understood that I came here not to argue. I came here to hear your point, hear your arguments against Islam, because it's interesting. It's the first time for me being here, and I'm just listening to your negative point of view.
Because your first time,
yep.
I'm being very
kind
on you. I am a
teacher. Wait and see in the video.
As a family of Muslim, okay, I've been Muslim for 6 years. How do you justify
I know he's type of. Who said that? Who said that? Tell her.
Where can I find this information?
You didn't know that.
Yeah.
So you didn't know that before?
No, I knew about that.
Which age? How old she was when he married her? How old she was? Yeah, 1,400 years ago, the girl when she was married, she's a woman, not like now. In that time, there is no nursery. There's no TV, there's no games. A woman, she's a woman or kids. There's no like teenager. Do you got me?
But he's right. He starts somehow because before it was completely different.
Yes, before there's no nursery.
It wasn't like
there is a woman or
really
kids.
Compare.
There's no teenager time.
But that was the different time. It was a different time.
Sir, I'm not talking.
What I talk?
I am not
speak a corner. I talk.
Can you please
Listen, 1,400 years ago, a woman, age of 12, she's a woman.
I cannot compare this thing.
Really?
I cannot compare this thing.
Yeah, she's a woman. In that time,
now you see it. From
9 years old. Don't say yalla like that. You make a sandal.
You show yourself the foot.
Come on now, bro.
24.
Zippy, Zippy. Oh my
God.
No, of course not.
6 years old? Did Muhammad marry Aisha when she was six? Why are you lying? Shall we go? We right? Six? She said six. In the hadith, she said six. Ask her to prove you. Ask her to prove she said six. Ask her for proof. No. How old?
Of course not. I wouldn't. But where is the verse? Where is the hadith?
Hadith. She said hadith.
No. I'm saying like. Surely.
She said six. She said six. No. She didn't know the age of six. She did the age of nine.
He knows more.
Tell him about hadith. Here. What is it?
I know, I understand. Yeah, you're right, yeah. But I'm not enough knowledgeable about this thing.
What kind of knowledge do you need to have to tell me what is the reason, what is wrong with having sex with 9 years old child?
Sahih
hadith. Sahih. Bukhari,
Muslim. Now you cannot talk about this. Before it was different. It was a different time.
Child who just had her period, okay? First day of her period.
9 years old.
Yeah, she had full sex when she was 9 years old.
Nine? Why are you saying six? It's nine. Why are you saying six? Why you lying? Why are you lying to the man? She said six or no?
No, she did not say she had sex.
So it's nine. She's saying nine here. Why is she lying?
She did not say she had sex.
Why is the marriage? Why is the marriage? Why is the marriage?
I was six and consoled.
In Jamaica and Nigeria, a woman age of 14, she got married. Who are you to say it's wrong? Are you from Nigeria?
No, women, he's helping.
How old the woman?
He's helping me.
The age of marriage. No. The Christian.
But I told you, it was a different time. Okay, it was a different time.
And it's Christian, separate Christian.
What kind of timeline is it ever okay for you to put your private part on a child who just had her period?
We just said, no. We just said, in that time, many years old. Woman, she's a woman because in that time,
there's no teenagers.
In that time,
so Muhammad is not for old times.
Woman or kids? Do you got me? Woman or kids?
For me, it makes sense.
Teenagers, yeah. Let me be here.
I wanted to explain.
We didn't have the medicine.
Tell her.
Please,
age of marriage in England.
Please, be Gabriel, and then bring this message.
Age of marriage in England is 15, 16. If your father allowed you, but in America, it's wrong. So who will you follow?
Even medicine, even the hospitals. Do we have?
Sir, was it the same?
No, but I'm just saying.
Hospital is not your best example. Mohammed is your best
who,
example.
Who are you to say?
So, you're a 24 years old.
Now, this time, at 2020.
To run the 4 years old man who lived in 7th century.
Just love me. I love him still. What next? Tell me next. What is next?
Have a sex with this child who just had her period.
In 2020, of course, no. No, of course not. In 2020.
In 7th century?
I don't know. How can I tell you?
It doesn't die.
How can I tell you?
It was never die.
I didn't live at that time. I didn't exist at that time.
Why a man of God comes and don't correct a wrong tradition? That is my question. Why he comes?
How come tradition came here?
No. The tradition, if they say that.
Is there?
Your prophet, who's supposed to be the best example for all
Yes, he is.
Thought it was all right when he was in his 50s, okay, probably like twice of his age.
No, I'm 45.
Bent on the top of a child and had sex with a child. She just had her period. Surah 65 verse 4 talks about you can divorce.
This what he's showing you, read it. What he's showing you now, you go against them. Read it. Read it, it's go against them.
Can I see?
Yeah, read it. No, it go against them.
One of the things happens is.
He go against them. Read
one of the things happens is.
Read it in English.
Muslim converted this guy 6 years ago. and new Muslims apparently being treated by long-term Muslims just as like no one who knows.
So when you divorce a woman, you have to let her go easily.
He doesn't know what Muhammad did to Aisha. He doesn't even know.
What's wrong with this? Tell us what's wrong.
Would you divorce someone who is yet to have her parents?
What?
Would you divorce someone who is yet to have her parents?
Sometimes.
No, why not? Why not?
What does it say?
It's not the Islamic approach. It's not the Islamic approach, yes.
Would you marry with someone who is yet to have her parents?
No, now in 2020, yeah, no.
So I have here Quran. Can we please rip out Surah 65 verse 4?
So tell her, when they say Aisha, in the age of 9, she didn't have her parents. Ask her.
If you think in 7 cents,
you
think
she had a doll.
As a
16-year-old, you want to ask Christian Go ask Henry. King Henry, your English king, he married 7 years old.
But we don't.
300 years ago. No way.
This example to humanity.
Do you not understand that this
doesn't work? Can you prove? Can Muhammad come shoot? No, he asked for proof. He asked
for proof. In the Arabic sense, it's Qalat Banati. She said, my daughters. In the translation, she said, my dolls. What is the difference? Big difference.
What kind of people? Show me.
You see, this is the thing. Show me.
So, can I ask you something?
Show me. I don't know why the Muslims, they don't know that.
In that time. No. Yeah. No, I'm talking about now. 2020. How do you know a woman, she's a woman or kids?
By development of body. Yeah.
If a woman, 9 years old, you say by development of body. If 9 years old woman, she's big, would you marry her?
No.
You said a woman by development of body.
Arguments like this one about the time that had before and now. But I can't compare. I don't compare what it was there, then and now.
Who married the woman?
I think the deeds that have been done at that time, you cannot bring them to 2020. That's what I'm saying.
Perfect example.
Yeah.
You
can't compare these things. It's not comparable.
That's good.
No, that's why you're not agreeing with me. No, that's the thing.
Who are you?
Exactly.
I understood your point, but I have a different view on that. I have an absolutely different. I don't break what is happening before to nowadays, to these days, to today. I don't break.
What are you doing about Surah 65 verse
4?
Surah 4 verse 65.
But it doesn't say that.
If Quran is not only for 7 cents, how are you doing Surah 65 verse 4?
That's the common sense.
Quran goes against common sense.
Yes, it does.
No.
Quran doesn't go against common sense.
It doesn't.
As a man who did not receive the revelation from Allah, you wouldn't have a sex with a child who yet to have her period, and you wouldn't divorce a child who is yet to have her period.
What does mean child? Tell her, what is child?
Tell her, ask her this too. Why is child? Tell us why is child.
Tell me what Gabriel told you.
Why is child?
Oh, because they think this Muslim man doesn't have a brain to think. Yeah. That's what happened.
Oh, no, he's helping me. He's helping me. I'm not enough knowledgeable about Islam to argue with you.
I am not asking.
I'm still learning.
Even that tattoo is on your hand.
It doesn't mean that I started learning from the first day when I converted.
Give the tattoo and receive the tattoo.
It was before. I did my tawbah. It was before.
There are lots of other things that you have to
learn. Before 2013, I had them. Not after I converted.
Wrap up.
Is your family Christian?
They don't practice.
No, no, hold on. I know they don't practice. But are they sort of considered as Christian? But are they Christian?
Because we were born in a Christian country.
He is my basic problem.
Why?
This gentleman has been Muslim for 6 years. Because Islam is logical and rational.
You are not allowed to have friendship with your brother.
There is no basic answer to my question on the Tawhid.
Yeah, it's very easy to find a person who is not enough knowledgeable about Islam and argue with him. Well done. Well done.
You don't need to be honest.
I came here to listen to your point against Islam, not to argue with you. This is the first thing.
Now
you're saying, oh, look at this convert. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
Where's your common sense?
She didn't say that.
You have been Muslim
she
did. For
she
six
was just
years.
Saying that in the you camera, bravely.
Bravely. 6 years. 6 years is a long time.
You should have learned
quite a lot. From the first day when I got converted.
Answer. Basic Islam 101.
What's always like Muslim, bro?
There is no basic
you
answer
something?
To black
you have something? You
there
man?
Is
let's go, you
no
are
even
I'm
basic
wrong.
Answer what Mohammed did answer, you? But what we are getting from you, that was from that time. Mohammed is for that time, not for
21st.
Surah 65 verse 4. Surah 65 verse 4.
In the Bible, what they say, it's saying about kids, read about kids who have married kids.
Read. But it is still in the Quran. Give up Islam as
that is the Bible.
Now you can. Give it up now you can before Islam takes over speakers' corner.
Thank you, Hatu.
You know about this? So he
know about
Islam.
That's why I'm not interested in Christianity. Because it doesn't make any sense to
me. You know what?
Stepwise. I'm not recording.
Yeah.
I'm not recording.
No. I don't have to come outside recording. I must be curious. I am very much disappointed. That actually, let me ask you.
Continue arguing with it for your content. Yeah? To put the title then, converted Muslim doesn't know.
No, she wouldn't do that. No, she wouldn't do that.
That's what because this is my first time here and you're using this opportunity. Yeah? Yeah, you caught me. You caught me like that. I'm sorry. You caught me like that. Answer. Where is the common sense? You are, as being Christian, you don't make any sense to me. At all.
I know, because I read the Islamic tradition, I read the Quran, and they don't make sense. I can't do much about it.
That's your opinion. Fair enough. That's your opinion.
Let me ask you a question.
You want to continue arguing with me?
This is not something you need to be doing knowledge of. You need to have the knowledge, okay? Would you beat your wife?
No, of course. Okay, that's good.
Oh, now you're going to tell me that this is according to Islam, I need to beat my wife.
No, according to the Quran.
She cheated on me, right? That's what you're going to say.
If you feel rebellion.
You will tell me right now. So I'll be allowed. Yeah, I will be allowed. No.
You wouldn't put your wife.
No. Not in any circumstances.
Not in any circumstances.
No.
Read it, please.
I don't have.
Okay, he will not find.
Put that thing that he is quoting Quran.
434.
No, but I see what she's doing. I see what she's doing. This is my first time here. I see what she's doing.
But we're not here to like pull you down.
Someone, she caught someone who has a lack of knowledge about Islam. Oh, he's the converted. Then she's going to put the title to put me down. This is the trick. Viewers.
Let me make something very clear. Brother, just a moment. Let me make something very clear. I am here every Sunday. Okay?
This is my first time.
I have not asked you. Give me the isnad for that Quran. Okay? I have not asked you. Give me the theology behind Allah. Okay? Because you already told me you are not knowledgeable enough. Therefore, the questions I ask you is, what would you do? What do you think about it?
Correct.
Okay?
Yeah, okay.
Therefore, don't play that victim game.
Now you're asking this type of question. Before,
previous,
it was like...
Before it was the same. Did I not ask you which is the black stone?
No, you did. Yeah, you did ask.
Those my questions were to you personal. I didn't ask you, please give me the theology why there is black stone in this world. I didn't tell you, how can heavenly being end up in this broken world and change and transform? I didn't ask you that question because that is like, probably I would ask that to regular missionaries because they probably do more homework, okay? So don't kind of play that big game.
I'm not playing. Yes.
You told me that you wouldn't beat your wife in any under. You wouldn't beat your wife under any circumstances.
Please let him read that. Let him read that, please. Let him. No. Let him. You read.
Another thing.
You read.
Verse 34. This
how
is the verse
can I be sure that this is the correct translation?
Because it's translated.
How can I be sure?
It's a Muslim website. It's a Muslim application.
I see.
It's Muslim application. Okay. I've got this from Muslim application. Okay.
You can check that anyway.
Men are in charge of women by right of what Allah has given one over the other and what they spend for maintenance, in brackets, from their wealth. So righteous women are devoutly obedient, guarding it in their husband's absence what Allah would have them guard. But those wives from whom you fear arrogance, first advise them.
Forsake them in bed,
and strike them. But if they obey you once more, seek no means against them. Indeed, exalted and grand.
So do you agree?
Can we find someone who can read in Arabic? Just to clarify.
Okay.
Just Muslim, not Muslim. Doesn't matter. Anyone who can read in Arabic.
Arabic. Anyone.
So you don't believe what she's doing?
I just want to clarify. He doesn't trust the translation.
What would you think
there's
about
no
it?
There is no if.
Okay.
We can read different translations if you like.
No.
Okay?
I just want someone to read me to translate me in Arabic. Because I know how it's easy to play with Arab language.
This is translated by Muslims. Okay.
Yes, but how can I be sure that this is the correct translation?
I'm talking about this one right now. Just pick up the one you pick, like which one do you decide? Which one do you study in your time?
Al-Fatiha is the first one.
So which translation do you read for your personal study?
I thought about the language or what?
Which translation of the Quran do you read in your personal time?
What do you mean? Which translation?
For example, I'm Christian, every day I read the Bible, and like this month, for example, I'm reading NIV translation, okay?
Yeah.
So I'm Christian. Currently, I am using actively Yusuf Ali translation as well as Muhsin Khan translation.
Yeah.
So when you read the Quran, you are not Arabic speaker, and your Arabic is like beginners. So which translation of the Quran
do you read?
Which English translation? Muhsin Khan, Sahih International, Yusuf Ali, there are over 100 translations. Which one do you read?
Oh, I cannot answer this to you. I don't know. I have the Quran in English. In English language, but I don't know which
one. What does the cover look
like? Exactly. Black.
That's not very happy. Turn to Yusuf Ali,
Sahih International, Pictol, Muhsin Khan.
We can go all of that. If you are going to come back next week, okay? We pick one, let's say it goes with some international, okay? Yeah. That is like well-known in Muslim circle. Or go with the Yusuf Ali, okay? And then go home, check it out, come back next week. If we are misrepresenting, I am here every week to pick one, okay? And Kanda is here, come and tell me we were lying. All we did was just reading to you. Translated by devoted Muslims. So, brother, can we read that again and then ask for those
prayers? That's why I came here. I wanted to have arguments against Islam so then I can study, ask, double check, and then. Yeah, of course. Of course.
Then you should come back next week. You have got no.
That's why I came here. That's why I came here. Yeah, of course.
Okay, can we read it again?
I didn't come here to argue with someone because I'm not.
That's absolutely fine. We have discussions, debates. That's the nature of speaker's corner. So let's turn 434.
Men are in charge of women by right of what Allah has given one over the other.
I'm going to take a picture of this.
Yes. Okay.
To tell the truth. Do you have Quran on your phone?
I have the app. Christian, I have the app.
Yeah,
I have the app.
Yeah, yeah, go to the app in the, on your
phone. I think that's the same. It's a Muslim pro. That, is this is a Muslim pro?
No, this is...
It's Muslim Pro, yeah, I don't know which one.
This one looks like Muslim Quran Pro. Majid.
Okay.
Quran
okay,
Majid.
Okay, okay, okay.
Go to the your Muslim Pro one. Surah 434. Find the Surah 434 verse 10. Go to that one. Move on. Oh, you don't have the translation.
I don't have the translation here. I'm using it for prayers. I'm using it for prayers, yeah. I'm using the English one that I have at home.
So in here, what is your quick response to this one? And then you can do homework and then come back next week.
I took a picture of this. I took a picture. Yeah.
So now, like before you go home, you said you wouldn't beat your wife. Okay?
I wouldn't, yeah.
Yeah, this one says strike your wife. So it says that you advise them, forsake them in bed and strike them.
But so where is the about the beating? Where is the about
what strike means? Yeah. Yeah.
Strike them.
So do you have a problem with that verse?
Say it?
Do you have a problem with the verse?
With this verse? I need to double check. I don't want to tell you something right now.
So
when I see this the first time.
So
yeah?
What do you mean? I mean this particular verse
I haven't seen before.
I haven't seen. I didn't study every day.
I know.
I shouldn't be the one who have,
I had, I had years. I had my.
But he does not.
I had my years of ignorance. Yes. So.
I'm Christian. Yeah. Doesn't matter you are Muslim or Christian. Whatever religion you are, it is very important that you
take time and invest in yourself.
And if you are coming to speaker's corner, and if you are going to come back again, just be back. People at speaker's corner.
Yeah, like in the middle with happen. Yeah, I can see your hand.
Arguing and debating.
I know, yeah.
If you have not studied it, it will be put you in a very bad place. Okay? And it wouldn't look very good for you.
But it wasn't my intention to come here and argue with someone.
But this is speaker's
corner. I know, but lots of people listening.
How long have you been looking into Islam? So you've been listening for 6 years.
For 6 years and properly looking at them. Two and a half.
Two and a half years. Yeah. 2.5 years. Yeah. And you never come across with the word on what has been your mind. And I find that very sad. Like, very sad. But it's very, very sad. But come back, please come back next week. And then I will put you next week from topics we discussed today. Okay? You have got like all week to prepare your answer. And then after that, I have like, we can have discussions, you can ask me the questions you want.
Okay.
I'm here every Sunday, and I don't come here with traditions.
Okay.
But this gentleman speaks Arabic currently. Do you want to get the clarification of the verse from him?
Him.
That's why I understand.
No, I don't want to be.
He doesn't want to be recorded. Anyway, so I'll see you next week.
Okay.
Yeah,
look at the topic. Look at the practice. Look at the child marriage. And then the last one is
five.
Okay? And hopefully I'll see you next week.
All right.
Thank you.